Hello, and welcome to another video. This time, I wanted to discuss the changes concerning Megascans and how we can use them. Let's start with installing Quixel Bridge in your version of Unreal Engine. After opening the Epic Launcher, click on Unreal Engine, select Library, and then type Bridge. Install the plugin for your engine version. Another way, after opening a project in UE5, is to select the Plugins tab, then type Bridge and activate the plugin. The Bridge plugin may be available directly from your project, depending on which version of UE5 you are using. After installation, let's move to Fab. Select the Discover option, then Unreal Engine. Scroll down until you see Quixel. Click to open the catalog. Since I have a lot of assets purchased, I will choose the free option. And for this example, I'll open one of them. This material will be a good example. We have a preview in the form of screenshots. As you'll notice, there will be two options available: download and view in my library. After selecting download, all the available options for downloading this asset from Fab will appear. It's important to remember that Megascans are used with more than just Unreal Engine 5. Now let's go back to our project in UE5. I have a project open and I would like to add Megascans. For the last 2 years, Megascans were available from within an Unreal Engine project. Unfortunately, after the changes to Fab, the option to add Megascans from within the project disappeared. Luckily, it was only for a while, and now it's available again. Click on Windows, and you'll see Quixel Bridge and Fab here. I'll select the first option. A new window will appear, and we'll click Stay Here. Next, you have to log in to your Quixel Bridge account. As you can see, I am already logged in. Now I have access to the library and the assets I already own. As an example, I will choose this stained patterned floor. I had downloaded this asset previously, so it's on my drive, but in a high quality version. When I select this option, I will be able to add it directly to the project. After opening the material instance and parent material, you can immediately see that everything works the same way as before. If you have a different experience with the current version of Megascans, let us know. We'd love to hear your comments. We tested the Quixel plugin in UE 5.4, 5.5, and 5.6. I'll see you in the next tutorial.